that is a song I wrote. It's actually mostly completed. It's not entirely completed, but it's kind of from a perspective of somebody without hope. I think it's important that we as Christians, we're supposed to be Christ-like. We're supposed to love people and go and show them that they're wanted, they're needed, and that they're loved. And so this is kind of a perspective of the other, kind of somebody who doesn't have that hope.